Good evening. Welcome back to my live music at home concerts. I'm going to start playing tonight with the piano sonata number 421 by Domenico Scarlatti, and I will play 2-3 jazz standards as time allows. I want to take a second and talk about museum versus contemporary versions of playing music that are remote from us chronologically. When I play Bach's music or Scarlatti's music or multiplicity of other composers who were there at the very beginning of European music as we know it, I don't try to make it more contemporary, although I use some resources of contemporary instrument that I'm playing that Scarlatti clearly was not aware of existence of those things. But to me, all of this music is highly relevant. It works just as well as if I have written it last year or maybe 10 years ago. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. very lovely. Those things are wonderful to play because every time I play them, I notice something that I have not noticed last time. I've posted or reposted my recording from last year when I played Fly Me to the Moon and realized that it's been over a year since I've played that tune. And also I realized that I have two very constructive ideas about the tune. They're kind of humorous, but kind of nice. I hope you enjoy. Fly Me to the Moon. Thank you. the idea of using the scale through the entire composition appears in music once in a while. For example, Tchaikovsky once had a bet that he cannot write the melody using C major scale, and he did. And I'm wondering if I should play it now or not. And I think I'm not going to, because we just did this with the Fly Me to the Moon, and then the whole melody fits. My singing in the lower octaves is wonderful, but the microphone on the iPhone does not pick it up as well as you would expect. I'll Be Around, I think, is the name of the second tune I'm about to play, and it's a beautiful ballad, and I hope you enjoy. Thank you. Beautiful, beautiful ballad. And I'm gonna play one more. I only have 5 minutes to do this. This is Everything I Love by Mr. Cole Porter, the highest energy level in the business. I hope you enjoy. Energy, Maestro Cole Porter created. Thank you so much for staying with me. Thank you for listening. Thank you for all of the lovely messages, comments, emails, telegraphs. What else was there before? There were letters. I actually wrote some letters in my lifetime, believe it or not. And then you read the response to them maybe a week or 10 days later. In any case, thank you for all of your communications. Thank you for financial support. appreciate that, and please come back tomorrow night. We'll do something different. Till then.